what's going on here. That John Aldridge wants to go on, and the officials won't let him on.
You know as well.
When I seen it afterwards, I was embarrassed of the antics, but at the time, you know, I was very frustrated. I was supposed to have gone on when we were 1-0 down. You know, in the meantime, they'd made it 2-0. We'd brought two players off and only put one on. So we were 2-0 down with ten players on the field, and I've got dragged back off. So, you know, my frustration's boiled over, you know, to the point where everyone's seen it, you know.
Charlie Coyne was already off the pitch when that happened, had already gone to the bench, and they wouldn't let Aldridge on. And Jack Charlton is quite right to be indignant about that, and the gentleman in the yellow hat really exists nowhere in the firmament of international football and has no right to interfere in such an officious way. Keane, Townsend and McGrath. Aldridge, Sheridan and McAteer. Back for Aldridge! Yes! That's it!
Great goal, John Aldridge.